something that our beloved leader, Dr. Matthew B. Spener, who just recently died, wrote. When we involve ourselves with a giving heart, we're not only doing what is good, but building the wider human community. As you know, the Society shares our Sunday collection with other nonprofit organizations, giving us the opportunity to learn more about and support their work, organizations that share our values. Today's shared charity is Groundwork Hudson Valley. This coming spring, our society will partner with Groundwork Hudson Valley on a restoration project, working with the National Park Service to in habitats that were destroyed by Hurricane Sandy. Our leader, Kurt Collier, will coordinate the effort and will assist with transportation, field supervisors, tools, and meals for the volunteers. Volunteers from our society will join with trained groundwork crew leaders and other volunteers helping to clean up and rebuild or restore vegetation. We expect each outing to a work site to cost quite a bit of money for organizing and transporting people to the site and providing supervision and lunch for the workers. Each outing will last about 4 hours plus transportation time, and we'll shortly be sending out a call for volunteers. This will be a great way to show our support for people who've been so hard hit by the devastating hurricane. Gerald Rank will play music by Henry Purcell as our ushers pass the baskets to receive your generous contributions to support the good work of Groundwork Hudson Valley and as well our own community's activities and the upkeep of our landmark building.